Hello.
Hello, good morning.
Did you know that the Atlantic horseshoe crab has a milky blue blood, which is used in almost all of the pharmaceutical vaccines made?
What?
Yeah, so they catch these Atlantic horseshoe crabs, they bleed them, so they like cut this thing off and they bleed them. And then they don't bleed them to death. They bleed like 30% of them, and then they release them back into the wild because they say that they're like not harming them that way. But it's kind of been proven that they have, like, all the mating statistics, things have gone down, and like they're slowly being wiped out. But it's needed for a vaccine.
This may sound ignorant. I didn't realize crabs bled. Like, I didn't realize, and I know that, I mean, obviously, like, they probably have, like, veins and arteries, I'm guessing. So, like, how would you even, like, run a line into a crab? Like, you're like, do they do it from the arm, or?
It's like they do it from, like, the center of their body, or, like, from, like, their head area. I don't know exactly what area that is, but it's like the center of them.
Also, like, why do they need that for vaccines, you know?
Because something in their blood, it clots to a certain bacteria.
Coagulant.
That, like, yeah, that they need to know about, and like it's only in their blood, so they need it for these vaccines. But a strange little thing, since you were talking about crabs not bleeding, even though they're called a crab, they're actually not a crab. They are in a class of their own, but they're most closely related to spiders.
Spiders? I can't have anything to do with that anymore. I used to love eating crab. It's over for me now.
It's not all crabs. It's just this crab.
Oh, great, great. I'll avoid him. And he's probably in danger now because they're bleeding him every day. So, such a good fact.
Cheers. Cheers.